Gustafson is so elusive, Joe.
We knew going into the rematch that Gustafson flipping through the air was going to give John Jones problems. He didn't want to admit it. They gave him fits in the first fight. And here he is again. He's getting flipped all over, Mike.
Carmouche with a nice 70-foot sliding takedown. Oh, she's out, Joe. She's out, and Liz Carmouche doesn't realize it.
Carmouche is going to town on the air. Those are nasty shots.
Ronda taking a moment to catch her breath. Eve Levine looking intensely at the action.
Carmouche is going to tire herself out, Mike. Ronda needs to be careful not to hit her in the back of the head.
Right into a butt back mount.
Big kick by Jones.
Alex goes for a leg, gets a hold of a ghost that's been haunting the arena, and huge takedown.
Gustafson shoots.
And now he's showing off his sweet dance moves.
I don't agree with that stand-up at all. At all.
Eve Levine with a big win again, Joe.
It is time for this incredible woman to step into the role that she is meant to have. And we,
all of us, are going to help her get there.
Okay.
Here she is!
Hey, guys. I've been talking to
So some total jerkwad just said that my laugh was gross. So I turned around and I said, yeah, well, your face is gross.
That's just a stupid boulder.
It's not just a boulder. It's a rock.
You know, they say all men are created equal. But you look at me and you look at Small Joe, and you can see that statement is not true. See, normally if you go one-on-one with another wrestler, you got a 50-50 chance of winning. But I'm a genetic freak, and I'm not normal. So you got 25% at best at beating me. And then you add Kurt Angle to the mix. Your chances of winning drastically go down. See, the three-way at sacrifice, you got a 33 1/3 chance of winning. But I got a 66 2/3 chance of winning because Kurt Angle knows he can't beat me, and he's not even going to try. So, Samoa Joe, you take your 33 1/3 chance minus my 25% chance, and you got an 8 1/3 chance of winning at sacrifice. But then you take my 75% chance of winning, if we used to go one-on-one, and then add 66 2/3%, I got 141 2/3 chance of winning at sacrifice. See, Nick Joe, the numbers don't lie, and they spell disaster for you at sacrifice.
This is my new floater by Sherry, and I'm going to show you how it works. First, you put it on here. Then you press the rocket button. Step back. Then you'll fly up to the next one.
Carla Shaw. You can stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one. I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
Hi, I'm Todd LaRue. You can stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one. I feel like a deer in the headlights of love.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming. You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one. You- You could stop at five or six stores, or just one. Can I ask you kind of a weird question?
You could stop at five or six stores, or just one.
Okay, that's all for this video, folks. Hope you enjoy, and...